Young enough. Okay, guys, it's me, Overgiver, and I was just, like, dancing to the two songs, Champion and, the other song. Oh, yeah, it was Glorious, sorry about that. It was called, Glorious Domination, yeah, it's called Glorious Domination, and, it's kind of bad outside, so we can't really, do a video out there. So, why I was doing that, you think, it might have been a little cringe for you. Sorry about that. I did that because it's your boy just won the championship of my league and the inner league of Magnolia and Queen Anne. The championship was like huge. It was like as big as this table, little smaller and little like thinner, but like on its side, so this would be like that on its side. So yeah, it was like about that big, and yeah, that's crazy, guys. That's just crazy, and that's why I did that. So yeah, boys. And yeah. So yeah, that's why I did that. So also, what's going to be happening during the weekend? There's a chance. Next weekend. Sorry. That's when you get out of school on next Friday. Not this Friday, but next Friday. I'm going to paint to my friend's birthday party, and it's paintball, and that's probably gonna be amazing. It's like maybe like a 50 or 65 chance I might video it a little bit, unless they say I can't. So yeah. Oh yeah, this is my team, by the way, Broomfield. Yeah, shout out to my team, because they're lit, and we were the top. We are on top, you know, we are on top. Not what you're thinking. Like, don't think that way. But we were like on top, the best team, and yeah, we just won. Like a couple, like 15 minutes ago, something like that. Yeah, and yeah. Oh yeah, this is my new bike. You see that like black and white one over there with like the phone, like case or like. Whatever. See that? Yeah, it's my new bike. Shout out if you like. Comment down in the description if you like it. Yeah, it's pretty lit. And if you want me in the intro to my videos to wear my hat backwards and sunglasses, comment down that too below. So yeah. So that's where I'm gonna end this video. If you like that video, smash that like button and punch that subscribe button right in the face, and I will see you in the next video, maybe in a while, because I haven't been posting lately. Maybe. I don't know what I'm gonna next post, but I'll see you in the next video on Overgiver. See you next time. Bye! Whoops. Sorry. Before you go, I mean, before I go, I mean, there's a chance, I might be doing, Fortnite. I might be doing my first, Fortnite video. I might be doing that. I either might do it off the Xbox or do it, like, off my phone recording the TV, but, like, downstairs. But that doesn't really look good quality, and you can hear the button smashing of the on the controller, so it doesn't sound that good. I'll just do it, like, off the Xbox or something. And, yeah, guys, so now smash that like button and punch that subscribe button right in the face, and I will see you in the next video, which might be the Fortnite video. Okay, now, bye, and I'm just gonna do this, but this isn't like Jake Paul or Logan Paul or something. This one's just like, just keep dabbing on them haters. Oh yeah, and Lil Tay or Rice Gum, even though Rice Gum, you're old. I'm coming for you. I might do a diss track, yeah. I keep on thinking of doing a diss track, guys, but like it's never came up. Like we've tried. I've tried to do a diss track on like Lil Tay, but like everyone's still on Lil Tay's side. So bye. Murder on call with the fight now. 20 years and it seems like a lifetime. I've been hanging every day from a lifeline. Why these fuckers tell a dinner every night?